Mr. Kapoor. It's so good to see
Hi,
you.
Hi, how are you?
I'm wonderful.
It's nice having you here.
Our pleasure. And since we've come all the way here, anything that you can take me through the making of?
I'll take you through what I think is going to be the biggest hit of this season.
Okay.
Okay, we'll get you that back.
Perfect. Let's go see it.
Okay. Amika, which leather would you like to make your bag in? That's an ostrich leather. Huh? A nice light brown.
I think I'm going to go for this maroon crocodile skin leather.
Isn't that beautiful?
Yes.
Love that leather too. Okay, come. Let's take this one.
Come.
In the toe back cut panna pora, huh?
Now that the leather is cut, what's the next step?
Well, the next step is now to make the bag out of the cuttings.
Let's
go upstairs and see where they, how they make the bags.
Okay, it's destination bag making. Okay. Come.
You can run the joint panirena kudu, huh? So you see, what we do is, instead of using normal glue, we use double-sided tapes, so there's no glue coming on the leather and all that. Let's get the back stitching. Now, I want you to actually watch this machine. Now, unlike every other machine, it just has a needle and a pressure foot. This has a third foot in it, which walks. I think the bag, in a very short while, your beautiful bag will be now ready. Okay?
Wait.
Come, let's go. Oh, great. Look at that beautiful bag for
you. I know my bag's ready.
Ready.
Thank you so much. There it is.
Looks beautiful.
Thank you so much. I've had such a fun day here.
Now you know how to make a bag.
I know how to make a bag. That's my next profession.
Excellent.
Thank
Great.
You. Well, now that I have found my bag for spring, summer, or 09 coming up on the program are a few options you can indulge in.